for Holger Peterson's Great Blues Show, and on Sunday night, stay tuned for George Strombolopoulos and the Strombo Show. We're going to continue with our girls' names, and here's a name that means knight in Arabic. It's quite a story. This is the nickname that Eric Clapton gave Patty Boyd when he stole her from George Harrison. She was married to George Harrison, and George and Eric were very, very good and best of friends. They played on each other's records a lot. And Eric went one day, and I've read this in their biography, so it's no secret. Eric went one day and said, "I'm in love with your wife," and George said, "That's really nice." So Eric was then with Patty Boyd. Then he wrote the song for her, Layla. Derek and the Dominoes was a band put together by Eric, who wanted to be somewhat anonymous, so Derek and the Dominoes was the name of the band. And it was after he left Cream and left Blind Faith, he just started this band. They were all jamming together on stage with Delaney and Bonnie and friends, and I remember them touring. It was kind of like Mad Dogs and Englishmen with Joe Cocker and all those guys touring as a whole big communal band that traveled and played together, kind of like Grateful Dead kind of thing. And so he started this band, Derek and the